Well, all accidents during rush hour this morning meant big business for tow truckers. They may have been busier today than during the storm. Michael Mahoney is with us. Is that right, Michael?
Indeed. We're southbound on 435, where we are encountering a backup right now because there are two fender benders off to the side of 435, one on the inside lane and one on the outside lane. But that's exactly what we heard from a tow trucker today, a tow truck driver, that this has been a very busy day. In fact, we spent part of the afternoon with the laser tows, Jason Garrison. It was just a matter of minutes after we caught up with Garrison that he was dispatched yet again on another call. And this one was a woman's flat tire on her SUV in a parking complex. Garrison said he spent much of the day doing this, winching somebody up off in a car that had been snowed in or plowed in, just couldn't get out. He says today was busier than the rest of the week.
I think most of it, there's a lot more people out on the roads. For the most part, everybody was warned to stay home. And I think, you know, they've given it a couple days now and thinking that it, you know, be great out now. And it's still pretty slick out in some spots.
Back live on 435 here, you may be able to see motorist assist just clearing one of the accidents on the side of the road. Garrison says one of the most amazing things to him about this week's storm here in Kansas City is when Kansas City Mayor Sly James and others urged that everybody stay home during the storm, and the next day, they did it. And Garrison says that made answering the tow truck calls on Tuesday and Wednesday a lot easier. Michael Mahoney, KMBC, 9 News.